Hi, guys.
Okay. It's the Destiny Girls, and I'm finally here. Lily's here,
Emily's here,
Jimmy's here, Madison's here, and I'm teaming up with Bonding Games, Bimbald, and you forgot.
For?
You forgot the Japanese soda. You cannot forget the Japanese soda.
I'll forget it. Okay, now welcome back to another round of Destination Minecraft.
Oh, I'm on it.
Where
am I? I'm gonna go find you in the desert.
There's Ender Emily.
Wait, ready? Now, total awesome jump off.
Lily just joined us, and Emily's gotta go find her. Where's Madison? Madison's.
Oh, sheep. Oh.
Where are you, Madison?
Woo! Again?
There's Ender Emily.
Woo!
All right, Genevieve, what are you doing today?
Again?
I'm so lonely.
There's Madison. Madison, what are you gonna do
again
on our show?
This is so fun.
Are you going to
I think I found you guys.
Whoa, really?
Oh, I found you guys.
Ugh. Oh, wow, Lily.
I did it.
So easy. Okay.
Dad, it's not that far.
I'm just gonna make the place pretty.
Make the place pretty.
I survived this.
There's some coal over here.
Where's Genevieve doing? Where is that?
My bed's right down there.
Hi guys, I'm going to. How do you get up there? Oh, there's a staircase.
That's because I just wanted to.
Where?
Be
the other side?
Dad.
And there's Madison. She's going to build.
There's two staircases.
A wall. Very good,
horsey,
Madison.
A horsey. A kingdom for a horsey.
What's Genevieve doing?
What's a cowie?
An evangenegg.
That's a horse.
Evangenegg.
Imagine. Okay, so I'll tell you Xbox code names. This is Evagnev.
Oh, somebody tried to shoot an
enemy. Ender Emily.
Ah, skeleton.
Destin Sands. Ned Lab Neb. And
Destiny Sands.
Maddie X won't fun.
And who's over here? Destiny Sands. That's
Lily.
Woo. Lily.
Hey.
Look at Lily's. She looks greenish.
I made it myself. I'm a ninja.
Oh, Lily is a ninja. I didn't realize that about Lily.
It's a sword on the back.
Oh, it's a sword.
It's not a real sword, but
I should have called you Destiny Sword.
You
can change your gamer tag if you want. Okay, let's go inside the home and see what.
Oh yeah, Lily, this is our glass staircase here. It's the perfect way.
I had to run because there's a skeleton. Try to shoot arrows at
him. Okay. Let's see what Madison. Okay, Madison is building a wall.
I just fell.
Do you want to build a wall?
And Genevieve is accessing the trunks and stuff. So is it only on my device where the texture pack is medieval?
I told you, natural's so ugly.
I like natural.
Emily doesn't like the natural.
I love it!
I like it because it looks like real and stuff.
It does not look real. It looks ugly.
It looks nice.
I like it. Alright, let's find Emily.
My game keeps on crashing.
What the heck?
Always crashes.
Why did I miss that?
I don't even know why.
I don't even know why either. Oh, there's Emily. Let's go say hello to Emily.
What happened?
Whoa, is someone hitting me?
Probably me, because I have no idea what happened for me.
There's Emily.
Oh, cool, what's down here?
Emily's building.
Can I have some stuff?
Oh, I can't move.
Yeah, you can
I
have
hate
stuff.
It when I can't move.
Because you're going to help get more stuff.
This is my
house. You're our new slave. Okay, Ender Emily, what's going on?
I'm repairing this. Somebody had a creeper blow up and never repaired it.
A creeper blow up? I hate creepers sometimes. Did you know creepers were actually not meant to, they're not supposed to be born?
Yeah, they were made because of an accident with a cow.
Hey, can I ask?
No, it was
what?
A pig. It was a pig. It was a cow. It was a pig.
I thought it was a pig.
I saw online it was a cow.
Oh, well.
Like, it was a test. It was just
you
like.
You see it online?
No,
it must be true.
I thought it was a pig too, but there was a test and it said, Was it from a pig or a cow? And the right answer was cow.
Well, it must be true because you saw it online.
Yeah.
All right, so Madison.
Does anybody want to organize the chest? Because nobody knows how to wear it.
No!
And Emily.
I'm organizing the chest.
Organizing the chest. And Destiny Stands, what are you doing?
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah. Ask you a question.
I'm going to go mine.
Okay.
Can someone get some wood?
I'm gonna start.
Now, this is our plan for the mine, right? We just go down at a 45 degree angle.
I'm gonna fall on Nebula. How do you pronounce your
name? Ned Lab Neb. Just my name backwards.
I'm gonna call you Benjamin.
Whatever.
People don't know what it's like.
Wait, is your hat like, wood? Look.
I don't know.
Look at the top of your head. It's wood.
Cool. That means I'm smart.
No,
okay, I want you to dig this as far down as you can get it.
Okay.
Do you have any, what do you call it?
Torches.
Torches?
Nope.
I'll go get some. I'm we'll go get some torches. Put Lily to work. She's walking away.
Yeah, when I'm done making my
hair. Oh, she's not a very good employee, is she? There we go. Climbing up the wall. Climbing up the wall, we will all go rejoicing, climbing up the wall. Okay. Oh, actually, I already have some torches.
I'm back!
I have 20, because I was
And I'm back.
Oh, all right, Genevieve, what are you doing?
None your business. Nanya. 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 Who's Nanya? None your business. All
right,
Genevieve,
can you give me some torches? Fine. I'm making a weird...
Genevieve, I think you're in charge of the
Who's got
plants
wood?
And stuff.
I'm farming. I'm sorry, I got you.
You're the farmer. Emily, are you the farmer too?
No.
What are you?
Well, right now I'm organizing.
She's herself.
Right now I'm organizing the chest, but I'm an adventurer.
Why in the heck do I have so many sugar canes? It's so weird.
Why the heck do I not have any torches? It's so weird.
Oh, anybody got
some
wood?
Torches for you.
Ooh, give them to me.
I'll just put them in this.
I'm organizing chests.
You look like a weird elf.
I'll put them in this.
I have 64 and now they're in the
thing. It's not a very nice thing to say to anyone.
Don't take all of them though. Take all of them except for four. One.
What?
I'm looking
at
all the wood
you.
Except for one
a
in the chest.
Wooden sword? Why do I have a spoon? Yeah, there's a spoon.
I made that farm down there.
It's a spoon.
Yes, it is.
We need to make things more
spoon.
Nice looking.
I'm sure it does.
Dad, I am your
pork chop.
Dad, I'm your architecture and designer. I make everything look beautiful and how it should be and not trashy and stuff. I am the one who makes it all fancy and nice.
Okay.
You have to have fancy.
And I'm the one that builds.
All right, that's fine.
Yeah, Maddie's the builder.
We're the torches.
So Mass and I work together.
I just put them in this one, the first one.
Also, who
and,
made this
and
trash?
Some iron
it
pickaxes.
Is so
I don't see them.
Well,
oh,
you see the one that I just opened? Yeah.
I got it.
Okay.
Does it make windows?
So, now...
Everybody, go into mine.
Okay.
Ooh.
What's Madison doing? Oh, she's knocking holes in the wall. You putting in some windows?
Yeah, we need to see some daylight.
Alright.
Oh, where'd I go? Oh.
What's Genevieve doing?
I'm just getting materials from the chest.
Oh, you just hit Madison. Oh, Madison just hit you back.
Sorry.
It's like you don't like each other or something. Okay.
Now we love each other.
Where is... Let's see, Emily looks like she's
I'm focusing.
Up outside.
Do you guys want to see my focus face?
No. Is it too late to say no?
It's too late.
Say no!
No.
I'm making my business to know what everybody's doing.
No, everyone's doing.
You have to know what everybody's doing.
That's not even a song.
I just made it one.
Alright, what is Emily doing?
I'm repairing. Somebody made this yucky yellow stuff. It was gross.
Ew, what is yucky? Oh, I think it was my jello.
Alright, Emily
think you can make
is
jello
repairing. Are you making a garden or something?
No. I'm repairing this yucky yellow stuff. It's gone, though.
Have you guys
right.
found the iron yet?
I was wanting to make a farm.
There's lots of iron in the
You're
chest.
Welcome. It's ugly.
Madison's putting glass windows.
I kind of want to go adventure with Emily.
Looking good, Madison. Looking good. It's getting dark. Do we have enough to make another bed?
Yeah, we have 8 wool, thanks to me. Course.
Thank you, me.
Make
no,
me a right. bed.
White wool. All
right, I'll take that task on myself. Let's see, what is required
I'm
of making a bed?
3.
What did you put in all the...
Okay, guys, since I'm on Apple TV, I wouldn't be very useful in the when it comes to crafting. So I'm going to ask you guys if I need something usually for crafting because I really can't.
It's like hard on Apple TV. It's like Xbox. It's hard.
No, Xbox is
that's
easier.
That's not a very good excuse.
It takes me 3 times as long. I can't
get
disadvantage.
I ran into the wall.
It's not cool.
Okay, I need wood, it looks like. How much wood could a woodchuck chuck if
wood?
Genevieve, have you made the...
That's me.
Genevieve, have you made the iron frame yet?
Cause someone...
Who did this?
That's me to get up here. Could you mine it down? It really looks ugly.
I can't. I don't have any axe.
Okay, come over to me. I got some axe.
Excuse me. Really? Can I ask you a question?
Thank you. No.
I only one.
Okay.
I have just constructed a bed.
Genevieve?
Oh, sleepy!
Can I put the bed right there, Emily?
What chest is that in? It's not supposed
Who's
to be
that?
There. Me?
Ouch.
Take that wood.
There we go. Okay.
What chest is
that? Alright, everybody.
That's not supposed to be in there.
Dad put some.
Is it bedtime already?
Yeah. I have to reorganize the chest. Somebody messed it
no,
up.
No, you don't. Yeah. Oh. You can take a nap. And
no,
then we
I'm
can
not
make
now.
Up.
In the morning.
Should we show the people in Minecraft?
Hurry! What?
Do they get to see the Minecraft?
From here.
They get to see your attention.
What? Alright, bedtime!
Did you see our other videos, Lily?
I haven't really been on YouTube lately.
What? You little.
Yeah, that's so bad!
Get in bed!
Come on, lay down, go to bed.
Bedtime!
Okay, are we all in bed?
Z's.
Now it will magically poop. Whoa.
Wow, it's morning. I wish
I guess I'm starving to death, so I'm going to eat
Emily,
some
I got
those pork chops that
for.
I thought were spoons.
Thank you.
You know, I only need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I only need 5.
That
was 6 or 7.
So cool on that.
3 was a lot.
Yeah, I'm eating one. Okay.
How do you make them?
Jen.
Pork chops.
I'm making a sword.
That thing in the middle and all around it is...
Oh, good. Oh, yeah, that did the trick.
Yes, girly.
Did you guys see that?
Does this look good?
No. What?
Oh, that's so lovely, Madison.
No, it does not.
Look at that. Oh, so pretty. Oh, I like the yellow and
Oh, no,
eyes.
I fell off the stairs.
What is Emily doing?
Oh, it's raining.
I'm laying in the chest.
Madison, you
it's
didn't make
raining.
A roof. Now
I don't have
all
any wood.
Getting wet. Oh, great.
Maddie, I got some wood.
Oh, man. How come I have, like, so many swords? Oh, no.
I'm mining wood.
I don't mine.
Because I need to make some stuff.
An apple.
Here, Maddie.
That didn't do anything.
It's raining tacos.
It's not raining tacos.
I wish it was.
Alright.
I'd be like,
I'd be so messy.
Where'd Lily go?
I am mining wood.
Oh, she's downstairs mining.
It's raining.
Oh, you're mining wood?
Dude.
Oh, so you're not even here. You're like,
okay, this chest is for mob droppings, okay?
How far did you get down?
Mob. You know what mobs are, right?
Whoa, you didn't even follow the pattern. You made a landing. That's not supposed to be there.
I made a landing?
What landing?
Not no, I made a landing.
45 degree angle.
Somebody else made a landing. Oh, that.
Jimmy, your no room looks made super landing. Ugly.
Be nice to your
room. It's gonna be green.
What? Uh-oh.
Madison, why do you not-
That's
why do you
super
sleep?
It won't ever turn green because-
Madison,
you
why do you sleep on the floor then?
What?
Why do you
sleep- I gotta get bone.
Genevieve, why do you sleep on the floor?
Genevieve's-
So cute.
She's just being herself because she's cute.
I'm gonna destroy that later.
It's not cute, it's ugly.
No.
You
Are you
mean
jealous?
Frog.
Hopefully, I'm not fall off.
You actually didn't dig very far.
I got bored.
Oh, tools. So this is exciting for me. okay.
Can I be the hunter?
Yeah.
Okay. That seems nice.
This is nice. I'm definitely gonna make lots of stories of this house, and I'm gonna expand it.
I know what we can do. We can make stairs so that this
like this?
Journey downstairs will be
like more. This.
Like what? No, I mean like you know how you can craft stairs.
Yes.
So that they're
smoother. Oh.
Your walk is smoother.
That's what you mean.
Is that
Yes.
what I mean?
I'm gonna go hunt some animals because I'm gonna be mean.
Now I'm coming for you, animals.
Speaking about being mean.
Dad, no, what are you doing?
Oh, I was just filling in because I don't want to go over there. I just dug over there last time.
Hey, does anybody want to build some doors? We need some doors. Just two or three
doors.
Or six. Look, Dad, we don't want monsters getting into our cave like this way. See?
No, we don't. We need some doors.
Somebody.
So, hold on.
Could you go searching for wood too? I've got some. I've already got some.
Woo, go, no. Lily.
Make some doors. Lily, could you go searching for wood as well, though?
No. And there's
distance. I've got 24 pieces.
Our house is leaking. Guys, there's something wrong with the roof.
Probably because
there's no roof.
Brother Baldwin, do you ever notice that we don't have a roof?
No, I just noticed just now. Oh, those doors look delicious. That's not even a word, is it?
Nope.
Did you go kill some dragons?
We have dragons?
Yeah.
By dragons, I mean,
Ender dragons.
Okay, I think.
Because I'm going to bring torches to where I am. It's getting a little dark. I'm in the cave. Mine.
Oh, I gave all my torches to Lily.
I'm on it. I need torches, Lily.
You better.
Ooh, apple! I want an apple real quick.
Play. Ooh, cute.
Guys, anybody torches? I'm on it.
Lily has it. I'm sent her your way. Aw, all of the flowers are in one torch. That's so cute.
I've been trying to organize it. Hey, who put the picture that covered the top of the chest? Don't put it there, Maddie.
Come down the stairs.
No.
Come down.
What? That's all I can make? That's okay.
I'm coming.
Alright. So, stairs it is.
No. Boop, boop.
Here.
One more time. Boop,
boop. Here,
Sorry,
Travis.
Did I get them?
No, I didn't. Oh, they're down here. It's not my problem. Okey-dokey. I'm leaving. Oh, I got us some more food, and then I'm also going to go get some coal.
That's not very many stairs. I'm not really happy.
Should we get some wheat? Because we've got our wheat stuff. Well, some of our wheat's done.
Guys, I found a cave in all mine.
Hey, cool.
Dad, how cool is that? Look.
Really?
Yeah.
We ran into a cave.
We always run into caves, Dad. That's why I always make staircase.
Always. With a capital A.
Okay, time.
Okay.
I'm gonna go buy some coal. We're gonna
stone.
Actually, this isn't a cave. It's more like a ravine, dead end.
Oh, I thought that was like a shadow or something, but it was a black horse.
All the stone.
I'm gonna get some more torches I'm gonna get some more coal because we need to make some more torches.
Where did all the stone go to? Oh yeah, we got stone. That's alright. Alright, there's only one thing to do. Go mine some more. Okay, where's everybody? So there's Genevieve still beautifying her bedroom. She's got her own bedroom that's really weird. Genevieve, you're like not even helping.
Yes, she is. She's helping by making her room.
That's not helping our goal.
What is our goal? This is my first episode.
To get to the end. Trying to get to the end. I just know that I'm not on the video at all.
Yeah, I'm here. There you go. You're still barely in it.
Okay.
Yeah, my toe's coming. Much better.
Okay. Let's see. Let's go find out what everybody's doing. Okay.
Ooh, coal!
Oh, look it. There's a person over there.
That might be me. No, it's not. I'm on the other side of the mountain.
It's Madison.
Ah, someone's killing me.
Looks like Madison's getting wood with an axe. How smart is she?
Die!
Alright.
Ooh, I killed a zombie. Else?
There's a sheep. Oh, I see someone up there.
It's probably Genevieve modifying her room.
Dude.
Lily, did you put the doors where it should be? I don't know. In front of the glass? Did you put the doors anywhere?
Here. You just go see. I put them in front of the doorway.
I think Emily was talking about down in front of
the door. Yeah, not the doorway. The doorway's fine because... Right.
What do we want? Just wooden doors?
I thought that's what you mean. No. Oh, we got 14 pieces of coal so we can make some more torches. Because I'm guessing we're running out.
We need at least a stack of wood.
I wonder what horses gave you if you kill them.
leather.
What the heck?
Or apples.
It would never give you apples. Look! I just sat on it.
Apples?
Get off.
Yeah, no. You'll be able to
get an apple, then it can be back an apple.
I just tamed it. I want to kill
them. You didn't tame it yet, though.
No, look.
Okay.
Look, watch this.
I put two birch doors.
You can ride it, but it doesn't mean you tamed it yet. You tamed it when love hearts come out of it.
Yes, love hearts came out. Look. Love hearts already came out.
How lovely. Oh,
already?
Okay. Where are you? Where are you?
Die.
Okay, but you can't ride it properly unless you have a saddle.
I know. I'm so mean. I killed it.
And by saddle, I mean sad.
I killed it.
Okay, I made some doors. Alright, let's go find everybody. Genevieve's up here. And there's a person over there. I think it's Madison.
I just came in the house.
There's Destiny Sands. Oh, through the new doors?
Yeah, I'm coming out now.
We'll close it so the bad men can't come and get us. We've got
to
dig some more. And you just have to use that. Yeah.
Guys, I got some
torches. I gotta make some
more. I don't know, it feels weird like this, Jen.
Hey, Jen.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a bone. I love killing things with bones. I'm killing them with their own bones.
And Genevieve, and let's go find Madison.
Let's go find Madison. Time to make some
torches. I'm in the house.
Some torches? Genevieve, you just passed me.
I'm in the house now.
Okay.
Just so you know, guys.
Oh, Madison's in the house?
Iron.
Who wants 56 torches?
Me.
56 torches. Why don't you bring them down and we'll do some...
Do you know what's insane? I've been mining and I've never got it. Look at this. I'm this far down.
Oh, is
that they're in the chest.
You mining? I'll come and see.
I've been mining for a long time.
Can we go to bed?
Emily, I got some iron.
No.
To bed.
On the side, there are iron.
Oh. Whoa, oh, you had a little bit of enclosure up there.
Emily, I got some torches for you.
Sorry, it's probably in the dark. I didn't have torches till...
Where's my...
Find you. Oh. You got torches now. Oh, you already had torches.
Game crash.
No, torches. I just gave you torches.
Okay, good.
We need torches over here.
Did you go over here, Emily?
What?
It's getting kind of dark.
In this little thing? Yeah, it looks like you did already.
See, you don't have any torches.
Maybe you sealed it up and I didn't realize it.
What? Sealed what up?
I'll take this side. Cave thing. Okay, let's see where Emily's gone down to.
KJ.
Oh, what's this? A little,
what else is annoying?
Iron.
Alright, toss me all your bricks and stuff.
Me?
I'll take your supplies back up. Ooh, cool, iron.
Ooh, cool.
Yeah.
Oh, cool, we found iron.
The cobblestones. Can I have all your cobblestones? I'm right behind you.
Okay, as long as you bring me back a pickaxe.
Okay, I'll give you a pickaxe.
Hey guys, can you pass down some,
Can't you just, like, throw it all?
It's called the Op TV.
Oh.
Okay. Can you pass me some torches, Emily?
Well, I actually can, but it's a little more complicated. And it might take a while.
Whoa. Well,
I'm surprised we're not going to bed yet.
That's all you can do?
What?
You have to, like, throw each one at a time?
Yeah. Or you can do it this way.
Alright, I'll
take
go
while,
make
though.
You
some
wait, no. Emily, can you give me?
There's some in the first
Emily.
Chest. Wait. Wait, I've got some more, Dad. Be
whoa, okay.
Really patient,
great. Alright,
wait, I more, Dad. How do you end up down here? Got it.
What do you mean,
Jen,
how do you end up down there?
I was just walking. You're already down here in the
Dad,
mine.
Get off me.
Well, we don't mind.
Look. I just ended up right here. What the heck?
I don't know. I can't get out.
Guys!
I'm trapped.
I'm inside someone!
Guys, why'd you jump in here? I was stuck and I wanted some torches to fix this up. And now you guys,
hey guys
jumped in
here.
Here
you guys go.
I don't know.
You guys can escape now.
Where did I go?
I'm staying down here.
Guys, escape now.
Okay.
Give me some torches. Right.
I did, but apparently somebody sold them.
I'll go make some
Dad,
pickaxes.
You might have accidentally sold the torches.
Oh, I stole two.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, I'll come back. All right. And... do I just hold on to them? How do I drop them?
Hold them to it. Or press B.
There we go. Okay, they're behind
you. Now that I have a Gmail account, now I can join you guys all the time. Emily, just text me when
Xbox.
You guys are doing it.
Yeah, okay. That's right. Actually, you can actually get on.
And I can actually, you can get on whenever we're, even if we're not playing. I can FaceTime you, and
oh, yeah.
I can talk on the camera. I'm gonna get the Wii, okay?
Wheat. At least the Wii. I'm like, you know.
Okay, I'll go make pickaxes, and I'll be right back.
What are we doing with this week? Do we have any plans with this week?
I had bedrock!
Just to keep us alive while we reach for the end.
That is so impossible!
You got to bedrock?
That is impossible!
Okay,
we haven't even got any gold or iron!
Just keep on digging in that same direction. We'll get
there. Dig around bedrock.
Yeah. Oh, someone left the door open.
Genevieve!
There was Destiny Sands outside.
Sorry.
You're welcome. I mean, you're okay. Can you use that, you know, that red stone that you got? Can you make any, like, pickaxes and stuff out of that?
No. It's the lamest rock in the world.
Like, you cannot do anything with it.
No, it's not red stone. It's called granite, Maddie. No.
Oh, yeah, granite's useless.
I said we can't make it out, we can't make
granite's literally useless.
Out of, emerald or lapis either.
Deuterite and a stone.
Is a coloring. An emerald is a jewel.
And I need
stuff out of that.
Oh, I don't want sand. Where's the wood? How much wood could a woodchuck chuck? A woodchuck could chuck.
Stop. If a woodchuck could chuck, woodchucks would. Then woodchuck
okay.
Woodchuck.
Let's see. I need to make some sticks. And
sticks. Let's play sticks.
Let's draw sticks. Nice draws.
Okay, how many pickaxes?
Ooh, I'm at the hunter. I gotta go kill that sheep. Sorry,
make
sheep.
More sticks.
I found more bedrock.
Bedrock? We haven't even gone anywhere near diamond. And I
she actually did find bedrock.
No, I know. I believe her. I saw it the first time. I saw it with my own
eyes. Apple!
Yeah.
Ooh, what is that pretty thing? Oh, it's a torch. It's
okay.
Just a torch.
What are you doing, Madison?
Someone tried to shoot. Oh, dang, skeleton. I gotta go.
Making some
spice, Mr. Skelly.
Madison's decorating. Very nice. Good job with the stuff here, Madison. Right, now we won't get rained on. Or our house could burn. Okay. I'm going to.
Burn, baby.
Go.
Burn.
Let's see.
Oh, hey, Mad. Hey, Mad Dog.
Daddy, are you trying to get me in my pickaxe?
Yep, I've got a lot of pickaxes. I'm headed your way. I just passed Genevieve.
I see you now.
Ooh, cool.
Come on, comedian. They come and go.
Do you know what I'm going to do?
They come and go.
Is it okay if I make a picture?
Yes, it's all right.
It's called a painting.
But I already have three.
One,
I don't care.
It's two,
gonna be awesome.
Three.
I'm actually gonna make myself a one.
Four.
Not yet, Lily. We need a lot of help over
five,
here.
Five.
Coming down. I'm gonna make
six,
a house right here because it seems like it's not big. Okay.
No, we all have to share the house, Lily.
Yeah, we're just making one house.
I'm in the house, but I'm just doing it down here on the stairs.
Why would you put your house in a mine?
If you want, if you're looking for something
to
do.
No, put your house in the mine.
We can give you
an
assignment. If you need something to do.
Oh yeah.
No, I'm good.
Are you sure?
Okay, there's some more pickaxes, Emily.
I'm never gonna
now,
pickaxes.
I'm going to make the stairs smooth.
Okay. Lily, are you sure? Do you need an assignment?
Nope.
Now, what's the
in
next thing
game,
we
have? Everyone has to, like, has a job.
So you're either a farmer or a miner or a gatherer, a hunter.
I'm trying to.
So what sort of things do we need to get to the
Addison's
end?
Addison's a builder.
We need to go to the Nether, and to do that, we have to get obsidian, which, what did I get to do? Okay, which we need obsidian, and we need diamond to get obsidian, so we'd need a miner.
Yeah, we need a mine.
This is utterly pointless.
Rah! Hey!
There's iron in the furnace.
This mine.
There we go, pretty.
We need the second story. Who cares? Look, this is my.
That's against the rules, Lily. You're gonna get kicked out. Help us get to the end. That's our goal.
Come down. Where do I go?
We need a lot of resources, and
we just need to find resources, or you know, organize the resources, or save the resources.
Or like you can go down and chop down a lot of trees. That'd be really helpful.
Trees, or you might find a
Enderman.
Enderman.
Yes, we would need those.
I'll give you my boots.
Okay, I'm on it.
I could be a hunter and a slayer. I have a bunch of brothers I'm used to.
Really?
Oh, boots!
Okay.
Enjoy your day.
Boots. I can't believe it. I mess up so much.
If anybody finds the chance to make item frames, I really need them badly.
Oh, Madison needs some. There's some item
Not
frames
paintings,
above.
Item frame. The chest? That's what
the
I need
chest.
Them for.
Ooh, dead.
Dad, I need them to go above the chest, so.
I think someone's already done it for a couple of days.
That was me!
Madison. Oh, that was you?
That's why I need more. I need to do all the chests. No, I'm the designer and builder and architect.
Okay.
Bye-bye, trees.
Hey, I got some iron.
Me too.
Oh, good. I think we need
iron. I'll make two iron pickaxes.
Because we need iron pickaxes if we run into, like,
Bye,
gold
iron.
Or anything like that.
I mean,
did you say Voldemort?
Gold, not Voldemort.
Just in case we run into Voldemort.
we'll need some iron pickaxes.
We do not want to run into Voldemort.
You know who.
Voldemort.
Yeah, hold on.
Beep, beep. Beep, beep.
I hate how it opens up like that. Wrong way, door.
I made two iron pickaxes, one for me and one for Emily.
Maybe if I look this way and put it.
Because I'm going to be a miner and farmer. But since a farm is ready made, wheat.
Oh,
okay,
wow.
It still needs a grow.
I didn't even have enough. Okay, who's down here? Who's in our cave? Cave of Wonders! Wow, is that really,
Jackie Lynn Thomas?
Not Jackie Lynn Thomas.
I think I'm tall somehow.
I'm exploring.
It's not supposed to do that. Why is it doing
that? Is that, what do you call it? Bedrock.
What?
No, I'm just wondering.
Cool, what's under here? I found a cave.
Okay, well let's just keep on digging.
I found iron in that cave.
Where are you, Genevieve?
Same. I found iron in a cave.
I'm going down.
Should we mine the iron?
Yes.
Or should we leave it there?
Yes, mine the iron. If you find iron, pick it up.
What kind of cave are you in?
Oh, I found lava!
Run!
What kind of cave are you two in?
Just at the bottom of the stairs, that's all.
Lily, where are you? I'm exploring.
You're in lava?
That's my assignment.
Are you serious?
Alright, we'll just put a...
Get some redstone.
We'll just put a thing around
the
lava. Yeah, because
when you're in lava, you should go for redstone.
Oh, is there redstone in lava?
Hey, there's apples.
Lava?
Emily, there's apples.
I know. Just give me a second.
Well, let's dig around the lava. See what we find.
I'm gonna join
you
guys. You
never know what you'll find.
Daddy,
we
that's
just
a
found
long way
lava.
Down.
It's cool because lava is exactly at the right at the bottom of our stairs, kind of almost exactly.
Should have been.
Whoa, more lava!
I'm coming to you. Oh, there's redstone right there. That's right next
down
to the lava.
Down I go.
You got redstone?
No, there's redstone right there.
What?
This seems safe. Oh, more iron!
I
have no idea where you guys are, but you must be lucky in your minds because I have never found it.
No, we're just at the bottom of the stairs, Emily.
I'm not at the bottom of the stairs.
Yeah, exactly at the bottom of the stairs. We're not going anywhere. We're sticking with the plan, you know?
I'm actually just exploring. I just found this.
Yeah, where are you exploring?
She's an explorer.
Wait. Oh, you like walked around somewhere and you found it? I don't get it, really.
Yeah, she walked around somewhere.
Like you just found
it. I just ended up here.
You just found a random cave.
I'm just taking where my
Genevieve,
legs
did you cover the lava?
Yeah.
Alright, but we do need lava, don't we? So yeah. Don't destroy it.
Does anybody have an axe? Can somebody craft me an axe?
I have an axe. We need redstone too.
Yeah, let's keep on looking, Genevieve.
To get rid of the lava, we gotta get redstone. Yeah.
Really? Can to get rid of the lava?
Yeah, whatever.
Oh, man. No. My fingers are too.
Alright, got rid of the water. It's easier. Okay.
I got you an axe.
Thanks, girl.
I got redstone.
Walk back. Okay, I will. Just give me a second.
No, there's lava. Here. The lava destroyed the redstone.
No way.
This is a pickaxe.
Oh, sorry. Oh, it's in the chest.
The axe is in the chest?
Yeah.
It's wooden.
I see the redstone.
It's right there. It's
good
in
good job, Genevieve.
This is the tools chest. This chest right here? This one? It's called the tools chest. And there's only wooden.
Really?
Axe, not pickaxe.
I'm sorry.
We don't have an upstairs layer.
We do.
Oh, no. Alright, Genevieve and I found some redstone. Mm.
Maddie, thanks for being the builder, but I was our architect.
Okay,
mommy.
Oh, sorry. Oh, yeah.
Let's get rid of
more iron. So far, I've gotten 9 pieces of iron.
Oh, no, I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Help, help, help.
Did you have anything good?
Get that thing.
How do I stop from dying?
You run.
Okay, I'm almost dead. I'm gonna call it quits for a while. Go eat something, because I'm dying. And I'm out of pickaxes, because I gave them all to Emily, but she left. Where are the pickaxes?
I got a lot
in
the chest.
The chest? Okay. I need some.
I'm gonna get a jackpot and iron.
Whoa, these fast stairs are so much better. Look at how fast I'm traveling. It's like lightning speed. Whoa. What was that? Aw, Madison put a pretty picture in there. Very interesting. Okay, I need food. Which one of these has food? Ooh, pickaxes. Very nice.
I told you, that top one's the tool, Dad. The first chest is the tools.
But I'm starving, Marvin.
Pete Marvin.
You are. Is that?
That was Lily.
Rotten flesh. I want rotten flesh. Chicken. Raw chicken. Well, I'm gonna have to cook it. What's this? Raw beef. Raw mutton. All right.
Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna have to cook some food.
All right. I don't know how many pieces of iron, but I've gotten a lot of pieces.
Oh. Oh, it's raw pork chops.
We've been going for 38 minutes.
Okay. Should we go soar a little bit more?
Yes.
That didn't make sense. Let's soar a little bit more. Mm-hmm. Okay, I need something to cook. What's that, flint? No.
Okay, I'm gonna put the redstone in.
We should make this video finally turn around.
I've got 30 redstone so far.
Gunpowder, no. Gray wool, no. I need something.
We should make this video called Finally Turning Around. Like everything's finally turning around.
Yeah, finally turning around.
Why?
And then in the video, we will turn ourselves around, like look the other direction, you know? It'll be so funny. People will be laughing so much that they will die. And then we'll say, haha, we made you die. And then we'll actually realize that that's not such a good thing. And then we'll start crying ourselves. And then we'll say, wow, we are babies. Such a crybaby. And then we'll feel bad because we just made fun of our own selves.
And then we'll get rich.
We'll all be crying and we'll be babies and it just won't be fun for anybody. And then
someone said, Logan, who are you?
We'll raise a little
kids. I'm lost.
What's that?
I'm lost.
What's that? Sand?
somebody come
guys, I just want some food.
I'm lost.
Does anybody have any, like,
well, too bad for you, because...
Oh, I got food down here.
Does anybody have 22 pieces?
I have 22 pieces of iron. You guys better find me.
I'm just looking for some food.
I literally have 22 pieces of iron. You guys better find me.
Does anybody have wood? Because we need a lot of wood. Oh.
I'm going to go hunting for some mutton.
No, so he doesn't want mutton. He wants, coal.
I just got to eat something because my guy's going to die. Oh, yeah. I just ate mutton. I feel so good about it, too.
Raw mutton?
What's that good feeling in my stomach?
Luckily, I have food.
So no, I cooked it. I cooked it. It's the only wood we have. I used it to save my life.
But I only have raw stuff. Where is our...
How do I get my hearts back?
You regenerate with a full bar of health. A heart.
I hope our health is...
If you have a full bar of hunger, then you regenerate slowly, like one heart.
Does that make sense? Bar, hunger? It's like, you know, almost,
If it came out this way...
Okay. I'm gonna put all the rest of the food back. I think I'm good. Where does the...
I think I might find a way home.
The sand probably go in here. Is that sand?
You should find your way home.
Guys, I'm in the jungle.
Zippity.
Just kidding.
I'm near my house, and that's not a jungle. I know. You know, I've got...
My, oh my, what a wonderful day.
Hey!
Stop.
Sunny of sunshine. All right, time to see what everybody's doing. Mm-hmm. Genevieve.
If you can find me.
Hey, where's the... where's any coal?
I've got 22 coal.
Oh, I found myself. I found my way home.
Guess I can't build anymore. Don't have all the ingredients, my screen says.
I have 22 iron.
All right, someone's down there. Two people, I guess.
Ooh, there's a chicken. I'm not gonna kill you yet.
Ender Emily. Are you outside, Emily?
Yeah. Oh. Okay. I was. But, you know.
Bye.
Let's see where everybody is.
We don't have any coal!
I know, isn't it sad? Like crying kind of sad, like boo-hoo, wah-wah, I'm a baby.
Stop.
That kind of sad. Where did everybody go? I just saw your tags. Oh, there is Destiny Girls. Madison, some other
people.
We need
coal!
Alright, go get some.
No.
Just stop crying about it and go get some.
No, we don't.
Now we do. Next to me. Mine.
Does that make you feel better? You're gonna stop crying?
Shut up. She said the S word.
We apologize to all the viewers on YouTube that have witnessed the dirty potty mouth.
Billy. It's not an S word.
It's an
S word. It's an SH word. Well, it doesn't matter if it's a diphthong or the word itself is still naughty, and we will not stand for it. Let's sing the bad word song. We will not sing bad words. We will not say bad words. That's all it is. Just kidding. That's not actually a bad word. We're just making fun of you because.
I mean,
it's not.
Nothing else to do while we're making stairs. Stop staring. I guess I'm staring because I'm making stairs. Does that make sense?
Yeah. I had so many things on my adventure.
Funny. You can't say adventure in a British accent.
Yeah, okay, adventure.
Yes. I don't care. Painting.
Let's go to sleep.
Hey, look at all the stuff I'm building. I feel so good about building this stuff.
Love the curtain.
Build. Schmeel build. Build, hey. Schmeel build.
What are you doing in our bed?
Guys, the beds are upstairs.
Oh, so... Oh, thanks for the bed.
Is it nighttime? Do we have to go to sleep?
Yes.
I have 10 more things to build down.
Stop. Oh, we're building a whole new floor? A whole new floor!
That's not even a song, really. You know it.
I just one.
Oh, Madison, when? Follow me. Let's go upstairs so that we can live. And prosper.
You guys can just exit the game. Because
I can't get out. Because, oh man.
Oh, I'm going to my room.
Okay.
Your room?
You're
funny.
Yeah.
Dad, get out.
I'm inside Madison. It's not
it's
really
violating the rules of the game, though.
Sorry.
When Dad said that, he broke it. on bed.
Really? Ah!
Oh, I'm so itchy.
Okay. Madison and I are coming. Well, I like these new fast stairs. Whoever built them was smart. Alright, let's
tell
call
us something really funny.
Let's call it quits okay. for our video today. So we really appreciate all of our subscribers. Ah, my beds! Where'd the beds go? Where are the beds? Guys, it's not funny.
Upstairs, Dad.
Upstairs? Oh, we have an upstairs?
Dad,
I just found out we had an upstairs too, you know.
I feel so bad.
You should.
Oh, there we go. Okay, there's my bed, and
someone's holding a chicken.
Yeah, it's
thank you for joining us all for another video of Destination Minecraft.
Destiny Girls.
On Destiny Girls. Destination Minecraft on Destiny Girls. And we hope that you can join us again someday. Let's sing the song, girls. Someday. I feel like I've been cut off this whole video.
You have.
See me crying? Goodbye.